leg by police and fair. It's like they know what we're gonna do before we do it. The most logical explanation is that there is a fact, an undercover cop among us.
What? No way. I had no idea.
Could be any one of us. It could be you, Michael, my voluptuous son. It could be you, Lincoln, my most trusted advisor. Or it could be you, Miguel, who only joined us just 3 weeks ago. Although I had a guy, you seem very trustworthy. It could even be me, a sleepwalker.
We gotta find this fucking rat and kill him.
Yeah, we gotta find him and talk to the motherfuckers.
Yeah, or tell him not to do it anymore. Maybe give him a fine or something.
Hey, there's a lot of movies with undercover rats in them. Maybe that could help.
Hey, that's a good idea.
Hey,
Very good. Ronnie Brasco, who is the rat?
The new guy.
Gangs in New York, who is the rat?
The new guy.
With the boy, who is the rat?
The new guy!
I am baffled.
It's looking like in 2/3 of these movies, Leonardo DiCaprio's the rat. He's the fucking rat, Pops!
What are you pulling my dick? Yeah. You disrespect DiCaprio like that? He's the greatest actor of all time. Get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out
of here!
That gives you perfect perspective to see what's going on. Who do you think is this filthy rat?
DiCaprio, for sure.
Oh, what are you slapping my ass?
I believe I'm DiCaprio killed.
Hey, at least he can die out and start fucking asking now.
Hey, Miguel. Officer Miguel Hernandez.
Guys, will you excuse me for a moment? I mean, I gotta go take a fucking leak with my dick over here. Yeah.
How are you doing in there?
I'm gonna die.
No, you're doing great. You're doing great. You're the perfect man for this job.
How?
Well, you took a drama class in high school. Yeah, it really shows. You're super believable. You're like so Italian. You know, I was like, hey, is that John Leguizamo in there?
He's not Italian.
Well, then you better watch your fucking back, because these are ruthless killers and they'll cut your dick off if you fuck up. So if you feel like you're in trouble, just give me the signal.
What's the signal?
You call like a red-tailed hawk.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, are you good?
Hey.
You fucking rat mamas?
What? No.
What are you nibbling on my earlobe? This guy's a fucking rat. Rubbing my thighs. What's in that fucking church? Praise Jesus.
Isn't that a little hypocritical?
Oh, hey! Oh, calm fucking trap, alright? You can basically do whatever you want, bada bing, forgiven.
It's correct, it's a perfect system. Here, Miguel, watch this. Spire, come on in here!
Hey, boss, you called?
Hey, Spider, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, kids.
Thanks for asking.
apart.
Part of Elise.